Hi my sweet friends, today we're going to open 10 more Shopkins blind baskets and well, let's hope we get some ultra rares and rares. Let's get started. So here is the checklist. Let's see who we get. And we got heels, cute little heels. Let's open number two, and we got Barbies. So cute. Let's open the second basket. Let's see who we get. We got Garlic Rose. So cute, look at those eyes. And here we have Alfoil. Blind basket number three. And we got our first rare for today. Here's Cherry Churro. And let's see our next one. And we have Danny Danish. Oh, I really like her. In the fourth basket, we got we have another Cherry Churro. And here is Brie Freshner. She's a common. Basket number five, let's open her. We have a delicious pecan pie, and she's a rare. And she's kind of matching my cupcake ring. And here is Silly Chili. And this is Sarah Softner. Oh, super cute. And we have another rare. Here is Toffee Coffee. Wow, who is this? We have Cupcake Chic. And this is a rare. Love, love her. Yummy. Here's Sarah's softener, I think. And we have the yellow one. I really like them. They're adorable. And here is number 8. And here is Ice Cream Dream, and she has to be my favorite of the day. Really, really yummy and cute. And this is the Dishy Liquid. So cute and purplish. And we have Toffee Coffee, and she's a rare. And we have more shoes, but this time in green. And here is heels in purple and in green. And let's open this one up. And who do we have? Okay. I guess I got happy. Who we have? It's DP Avocado in purple. It's my first purple avocado. So cute. And our last one is Corner Mustard, and it's a rare. So here's what we got, and I think my favorite is, no, they're all so cute, but I think my favorite is the Ice Cream Dream. Really, really love her, and she's just so yummy, and I love ice cream, and she's so big. I think she's my favorite. Yay! So thank you for watching. See you later. Bye bye.